Money can be a source of direction. You
been
praying for something. And understand God gives you money.
Imagine
confirmation. God say, go ahead.
All
been praying for something.
You
need money. And does not come. It will be God's way of saying, be patient. Because he knows when you give the money,
you're
going to be so bad. Lastly, it is a way of uniting Christians. The body of Christ. Now we are finishing this crusade tonight. For the 23rd of this month, we are going to Gulu. For another week. I want to encourage you to get clothes and shoes and sugar and rice. We are taking those things to Gulu. If they will know that believers in Kakunguru sent a sack of rice, do you think they are going to curse you? They will lift up their hands and say, oh God, bless those people. So be part of that. Then they will be able to know. When those people in Kakunguru came, they didn't come empty handed. They came with salt. They came with sugar. They came with shoes for us. It unites us. The man that you have is not your own.
Sentezoinas is Zoe.
Because of all, it belongs to God.
You're
just a manager of that money.
Oh,
yes.
If you will follow God's word, like this woman, you'll have enough to pay all your debts and to live on as a family.